for the rider sure is quite difficult to understand one more time new layout of the circuit, but for me the most important is the safety reason, no? At the end, sure, some rider will be more happy with the old track with the long two corners. Other ones prefer like the Formula One track or layout, and but at the end we need to understand the most important is the safety reason, and if this layout is give to the rider more safety, it's I believe this is the way. The rider are complaining a lot about the track surface, and yeah, but sure is more difficult to when you have the bumping track because you need to set up also for the absorption, but you can lose in another ways. We are focused more for the problem we have. We try to improve our acceleration, we try to improve our turning, we try to improve to give Mark more front confidence, because also we try there the new casing, the 70, and he was happy, and still we need to work. Yeah, I mean, could be the last corner with because last year with the layout from the Formula One, when you go exit was a short straight, and then there is the acceleration was less, and then can improve or can take some advantage from us. Now looks like you get more speed in the last corner, and maybe there we can be struggling, even maybe the first part with a long straight, and then after the first chicane where you have a long corner on the right, and you have to be there, good acceleration, and also keep the speed corner. And this is the where we are trying to improve, and this is the area where we was testing a lot of things to improve, and we will see on the race and the rest of the championship.